Did you know that the K-141 Kursk nuclear submarine was sunk in an accident in the Barents Sea in 2000, killing all 118 crew members? The submarine was conducting training exercises when it suffered an explosion and sank.